In the heart of the quaint town of Polomia, there existed a legendary group of alcoholics who were known far and wide for their prowess and camaraderie. Led by their fearless leader, Bolo, they roamed the streets with an air of invincibility, striking fear into the hearts of other groups of alcoholics, yet earning the adoration and respect of the townspeople. Bolo, with his fiery spirit and commanding presence, was the heart and soul of the group. His laughter echoed through the taverns, his tales of adventure fueled by the potent brews of Polomia. But fate, it seemed, had other plans. One fateful night, as the flames danced in the furnace of the local distillery, tragedy struck. Bolo, consumed by the flames he once embraced, met his untimely end, leaving behind a legacy that would forever be etched in the annals of Polomia's history. Following Bolo's demise, the group was rocked by successive losses. Lolo, known for his insatiable thirst, fell victim to the very elixir he cherished, succumbing to alcohol poisoning. Pivney Minik, the enigmatic monk of the ale, disappeared into the depths of the forest one drunken evening, never to be seen again, leaving behind only whispers of his fate. Bronik, the sturdy oak of the group, met his end beneath the weight of a falling tree, a cruel twist of fate that brought the mighty warrior to his knees. Guzik, the quick-draw cowboy of Polomia, faced his final showdown in a fateful duel of revolvers, only to meet his match and perish in the dust of a town square. Motorinka, the spirited maiden of the group, met her end in a tragic collision with a speeding bicycle, her laughter silenced forevermore. And finally, Yashek, the last remaining warrior of the legendary group, met his demise in the same manner as his comrades before him, falling victim to the very vice that had bound them together, alcohol poisoning. With the passing of each member, the legend of the Polomia alcoholics grew, their tales of bravery and folly woven into the fabric of the town's history. Though they may be gone, their spirits live on, immortalized in the hearts and memories of the people of Polomia.